It's Isla you here. Many of you know me as simply Ivory. I realize I've been gone for a very long time and I haven't been consistently posting videos, but I promise you there's a good explanation for that. And guess what? I'm going to be doing a whole series on what the heck's been going on. I believe the things that I have experienced are going to be not only therapeutic for myself, but I believe that they'll be a help to someone else as well. But today, as you see by the title, the name of this video is called Fashion Faux Pas That We Women Make As We Mature. I thought it would be fun to do this video because today we live at a time where, you know what they say,
60 is the new 60, and 50 is the new 40, and 20 is the new 30, and so forth and so on.
And I think that gives women the impression that they can just wear whatever they want to wear. And technically, they can wear what they want to wear, but it doesn't mean that it looks nice or that it's very presentable. I am no fashion guru by anyone's standards. This is just my perspective on things that I think women should absolutely avoid as we mature. I do have a disclaimer though. Some of the outfits that you see me in this video belong to a much younger family member. She was supposed to collaborate in this video with me, and she was going to wear those items, and then I was going to wear the appropriate items. However, we had so many scheduling conflicts that after 2 months, I just said,
I'm just going to go ahead and rock it. And yes, I look a hot mess.
But that's the whole point, right? The whole point is to show just because you can fit it doesn't mean it's for you to wear. If you enjoy my content, I ask that you consider subscribing. And if you like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. The reason for the thumbs up is not just for me because I'm conceited or I'm narcissist. The reason for giving the video a thumbs up, YouTube's algorithms. Basically, the algorithm is a computer program. When you give the video a thumbs up, it tells the algorithm or it tells the computer program that people like this video. More people should see this video. So then the video is put in a place where more people can see the video. It's displayed to more people. I hope that makes sense. If it doesn't, go ahead and look it up. Algorithm. Okay. No more rambling. On to the video. And I will see you guys next time.